We are glad and happy and thrilled that Jenny and her two daughters have kept this music alive in their fingers and their minds and hearts so that they could join us this evening. This great concerto, the only concerto that Beethoven wrote for multiple instruments, he wrote in 1803. It's really a pleasure to have Jenny Oakes Baker and her two daughters. You know, Jenny and I started performing together in 2007 when I was the conductor of the Oakland Temple Hill Symphony. And over the years, we've done over 20 performances together. And I'm thrilled that she wanted to include her daughters in this to perform with us tonight. So Jenny will be on the violin, her daughter Hannah, who's 18, will be on the piano, and her daughter Sarah, who is 16, will be on the cello. It's been a thrill to work with these women. They are magnificent musicians and just delightful to work with. So we present to you Beethoven's Concerto for Violin, Cello, and Piano with Jenny, Hannah, and Sarah Baker.
Thank you. Thank you. I came out on stage too early. The world is an easy chair.
Joyful. And I hope that you feel the same joy that we do. If you're not familiar with this symphony, I'll bet you've probably heard the theme from the second group, which is very famous. But I just hope that you soak this in and enjoy every minute of Beethoven's 7th Symphony.
Thank you.